This is hot, Ray.
Somebody blows their nose and you want to keep it?
Listen. You smell something?
So what do we do?
Okay. I have a plan. I know exactly what to do.
Get her!
Hello, Ghostbusters. Yes, of course they're serious.
You do?
Uh-huh. Well, just give me the address. Yes, of course. Oh, they'll be totally discreet. Thank you.
We got one!
This is preposterous. I demand an explanation.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I'll solve your little problem.
Well, this is great.
We could take care of this quietly.
Yes, sir. Don't worry. We handle this kind of thing all the time.
You know, it's just occurred to me we really haven't had a completely successful test of this equipment.
Gateways. Let me show you how it's done.
An ugly little spud, isn't he?
Oh!
Planetex downloaded. Delete hostile elements.
Ah! Thank you. killing.
Sorry, I'm just not getting any reading.
I'm Wildstyle, and I'm not a DJ. Well, it's been fun. Later.
Wow.
Yeah, I'll solve your little problem.
Thank you. To fall.
Thank you. Something very important I forgot to tell you.
What?
Don't cross the streams.
Let me guess. Go through.
The wizard is never late, nor is he early. He arrives precisely when he means to.
Hey, you might find this interesting.
300 lives of men have I walked this earth. Five.
The last throw took something out of him, but he's gonna move. I need some room to put the crap down. Start bringing him down. Start bringing him down. You got him. Don't cross the stream.
Heckman, go to your stream. I don't want my face burned off.
Ray, I'm opening that trap now. Don't look directly into the trap.
I looked at the trap, Ray.
Well, that wasn't such a chore now, was it?
We got it!
Is it?
Will there be any more of them?
Sir, what you had there was what we refer to as a focused, non-terminal repeating phantasm, or a Class 5 full-roaming vapor. Real nasty one, too.
Thanks so much.
Here, I'll solve your little problem.
Thank you. main topic today, ghosts and ghost busting.
Alleged ghost sightings and related supernatural occurrences have been reported across the entire tri-state area.
Still making headlines all across the country, the Ghostbusters are at it again.
Oh, Dana, it's you.
Oh, hi. Yes, Luce, it's me.
I was just exercising. I taped 20-minute workout on my machine, played it back at high speed, so it only took 10 minutes. I got a great workout. Okay, so I'll see you later, huh? I'll give you a call.
That's strange. Will you please leave? Okay.
I gotta get some sleep. I'm dying.
You don't look good.
I don't?
Well, you look better.
Not getting any reading.
Did somebody call? There's something strange in another neighborhood that requires my attention.
Oh!
Cease and desist all commerce order, seizure of premises and chattels, ban on the use of public utilities for non-licensed waste handlers, and a federal entry and inspection order.
Do you want some, coffee?
You shut that thing down, and we are not going to be held responsible for whatever happens.
No,
we won't be.
Shut it up!
Responsible.
I've quit better jobs than this.
I've never seen anything like this before.
This is Winston Zedmore. He's here about the job.
Beautiful. You're hired. Ray Stantz, Pete Beckman.
Welcome aboard.
We'll be right back.
Here, I'll solve your little problem.
The wizard is never late, nor is he early. He arrives precisely when he means to. Lives of men have I walked this earth. Bye. Ah!
Thank you. looks extraordinarily bad.
Look at all the junk food. Slow down. Chew your food. It's a girl.
It's Gozer.
Well, whatever it is, it's got to get by us.
Right.
It. You know what that means? A complete particle reversal.
hostile creatures. Goza the Instructor. Volga Sildroha, the Traveler, has come. Choose and perish.
What do you mean, choose? We don't understand.
Choose. Choose the form of the Destructor.
Oh, I get it. Oh, very cute.
The choice is made.
Whoa!
The Traveler has come.
Nobody choose anything! Did you choose anything?
No.
Did you?
My mind is totally blank.
I didn't choose anything! I couldn't help it. It just popped in there.
What? What just popped in there?
I tried to think.
Look!
No, it can't be.
What is it?
It can't be.
What did you do, Ray?
It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
There's something you don't see every day.
To think of the most harmless thing. Something that could never, ever possibly destroy us. Mr. Stay Puft.
Nice thinking, Ray. Ray has gone bye-bye, Egon. What have you got left?
Sorry, Beckman. Terrified beyond the capacity for rational thought.
Go.
solve your little problem. I ain't free. Who you gonna call? If you're all alone, pick up the phone and call.
Thank you. on the light! Who are you guys?
We're the Ghostbusters.
I love this town!
Huh?
Just to jumpstart a car.
You look like you could use a
some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
All right, let's see if I can get my head around this.
You might find this interesting. Look at this.